that sports and academics are not related, but I feel that they are actually, you can say, they are compatible with each other. Good morning to one and all present here. Today me and Sarit will talk about sports for our well-being. Many people think that sports is actually not a good thing. We should not bunk sports actually. There are many type of things that sports gives benefits of, such as cardiorespiratory health, muscle and bone health. The list goes on and on. The physical activities that we do also helps us control our cardiorespiratory diseases, which is directly generated in our body. The doctors say that around 40% is a likely chance to happen in a normal human being. But if you do physical activity, they are reduced by almost 50%.
Muscle and bone health. When we do sports, we should always concentrate on our fitness. We should, as you grow older, our physical fitness is necessary for bone and muscles.
Now, many people don't really appreciate physical fitness, but I'm sure some people out there appreciate the mental fitness. Just what most people like to do when they are late at night, they want to sleep and all. So basically, sports helps you to get deeper sleep and also helps you sleep quicker. With that also, it improves the outlook for the next day and also improves your mood as well. Just be careful not to do many physical activities late at night so that you have to not to energize to sleep late at night.
Effects of sports on mental health. Sports improves your concentration. As regular physical activities helps you keep your mental key skills perfect. This includes your thinking, learning and good judgment. As you go for sports, your concentration increases, and participating in research has shown that aerobics and muscle strengthening exercise improves your concentration. As participating in this kind of activities 3 to 5 times a week, 30 minutes, will improve your concentration.
Now, there are also many benefits towards academics.
Next. Sports are also linked to leadership traits. As people play soccer, baseball, cricket, this improves your leadership skills and team mindset. The team mindset also leads to leadership traits.
Okay. In the end, we like to conclude by saying sports is something which will help you very well in your life later in the future. It will show you the ups and downs that you have, which you eventually have to face one way or the other. So I say, don't bunk sports and do your best. Thank you.